people out there seem impressed. Keep... Okay, listen up. Now, Nuclear Don was using some strange new blend of chems to give himself an edge. I also discovered a powerful turret system built into the arena. You got it.
Job, septic survivor.
After you win, I'll come meet you. Oh, I also found some new information. Now, I'm certain I can convince Maxima Maddie to throw the round if I tell her I'll disable her collar. So what kind of help do you want from me this round? A sure thing. Maddie's anxious and focused on self-preservation. Look, it's unfortunate what happens to the losers here. I just need you to go talk to the guard and distract him while I do it. Oh, no, of course not. And I'm not actually gonna disable her collar. Don't worry, though. She deserves it. She was... Your call. Okay, I'll create a distraction, and you raid Don's locker for the chems. Now, I can only distract for so long without raising suspicion. The chems should last at least one...
Something I need to speak with you about.
You got a problem, buddy? Take it up with the boss.
Oh, it's like that, isn't it?